My friend has problems with winter and autumn. They give him prescriptions. They shine bright lights on him. They say it's genetic. They say he can't help it. They say you can catch it, but sometimes you're born with it. My friend does fight. He gets shakes in the night, and they say that there's no way that they could have caught it. In time takes its toll on him. It is traditional. It is inherited predisposition. All day I've been wondering what is...